Axillary lymph node dissection is the removal of the lymph nodes in the armpit or axillary area. The standard dissection is called a level 1 and level 2 dissection, meaning that the lymph nodes that are just lateral or outside of the major muscle area called the level 1 lymph nodes are removed, as well as the lymph nodes right underneath the muscle, particularly the pectoralis minor muscle. Now, the indication to do an axillary lymph node dissection are a few. Number one, if there's palpable, obvious disease within the axilla, we need to remove the lymph nodes as part of local regional control. In addition, if you're having a mastectomy and we're not going to be doing radiation therapy later on, then we need to remove the lymph nodes as well. Now, one of the changes that has gone on in the whole arena of axillary lymph node dissection is a change if you're having a lumpectomy, going to have whole breast radiation therapy, and your lymph nodes are only positive through a sentinel lymph node technique, then in general, we don't need to remove the rest of the lymph nodes. So axillary lymph node dissection then is part of the local regional control of the cancer in the armpit area. Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.